1, 2, 3.
一人じゃないから私が君を守るから、あなたの笑う顔が見たいと思うから、時がなだめてく、 yes. 痛みとともに長い。
Hey YouTube, this is Uncle Momo's Music Reaction Channel, where I provide my views on talented artists from around the world, both established artists and non-established artists. And I promise you that you will not be disappointed whatsoever. So why don't you come and join me in discovering amazing, talented artists and bringing it to the forefront of my channel for us to view. Now, my next reaction of today, we are going over to The First Take. And this particular artist, I have never ever reacted to her before, just like a number of other artists on The First Take. And what I would like to read a number of little things about this particular artist. Her name's Al, A-L. Correct me if I'm wrong on the pronunciations. The song, again, please correct me if I'm pronouncing it wrong, is it Aldebaran? Let me know about that. So I've got here, episode 193 welcomes Al, the singer who's known for her uplifting and unique singing style and loved by music fans of every music genres. It goes, The First Take performance of Aldebaran, theme song for the Japanese TV series Come Come Everybody Enjoy. The emotional choral song in one shot performs only on The First Take. So there you go, a little bit about that. So I'm very, very excited to press the play button for you guys. But before that, if this is your first time coming over to my channel, then please go over to my homepage and work your way from the bottom all the way up to the top, because there's some fantastic, amazing artists which I do not want you to miss out on. And once again, I have simplified it for you. I have broken it down into various musical categories. Just remember, when you go into these individual categories, these are indeed artists from around the world. So if you love like my First Take reactions, just go into my homepage, type in First Take, The First Take in my search bar, and you see how many reactions that I've done on this particular channel. And it's broken down into various styles, like I said, various styles of music. So if you love the gospel, go into gospel. If you love R&B, go into R&B and check out the countries that do represent an R&B in their countries. It is absolutely amazing and you will not be disappointed whatsoever. Look, if you haven't done already, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification button to indicate to you when my next uploads will be. Now, without further ado, you know what we're here for. Great vocabs and a damn good video audio music. Can you dig it?
Hi.
Woo!
Woo! Her preparation. Oh, she sounds very lively, and they all do.
Once again,
I'm not going to put the subtitles on until after. But did say that she lightens up the room. So. I love her
hair. Wow. It's all見てるやつでしょみんなね。
And the voice is really, really low and deep, so I'm expecting a really powerful mid-range vocals here. Ooh. Okay.
Mic も大丈夫ですか、皆さん。
Okay. I'm ready. You ready?
なんかそんな言うと緊張してくる。
I'll put the subtitles on to find out what that little bit of banter is. But for now, it's all about the music and how it's going to make me feel.
1, 2, 3.
一人じゃないから私が君を守るから、あなたの笑う顔が みたいと思うから、時がなだめてく、痛みと共に流れてく日の光が優しく照らして。
Am I listening to gospel, Japanese gospel music? But that's how it feels right now. Like this is Japanese gospel music. What's going
on? 君と私は仲良くなれるかな。この世界が終わるその前に、きっといつか儚く枯れる花。今私のできるすべてを、笑って愛しい人
を、
そのために。
I would love to go to one of her concerts.
祈りながら sing a song. Oh,
yeah. So the TV show that this song is sung, is it the way, is she singing it the same way, or this is her own version?
見上げてごらん、きらめくあるてばら、溢れてくる涙の訳を、またこうして笑って会えるから、ただ魂の赴く方へ。
I love the harmonies.
They really go well.
私だってそうよ friend、 yeah,
yeah. 会えない時の静寂が、 永
遠に燃える
夜、 その孤独に、 その孤独に、
If it's, it's sung this way.
Let it, let
it,
let it, let it, let
Very, very, very impressed. Very impressed.
Hey, come on, everybody, sing it. Let it go. Sing a song with me. Hey,
it's gonna be a good day. It's a new day.
Everybody,
it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna
a beautiful day. I love that bit.
マジ超これ結構やばいね。
Amazing.
これやばいね。っていうかみんな最高だったわ。
I will put your subtitles on to find out what she said at the beginning and the end right now. Brilliant. So that was Al, or is it Ali or Al? Let me know about that. With Aldebaran, and I hope I'm pronouncing that name right as well. Wow, it was potent from beginning all the way to the end. Her vocals is strength, so strong, and. I don't know if I was witnessing for myself gospel music. I've got to check out the lyrical contents, the lyrics, for me to find out if this was indeed gospel. And if it was gospel, then this is certainly my first time ever listening to Japanese gospel. And wow, wow. Didn't it sound like there was more instruments in their playing than just the piano? It had much more things going on. Yes, the harmonies with the choir, that was brilliant. Al's vocals, that was brilliant. The pianist, what he was playing was absolutely tremendous. But all of them together, it just sounded like a massive amount of orchestra, massive amount of instruments that was there. And that's what, it filled the room. And I don't know how big that room is, but they certainly filled it up. They filled it up with vibe, good vibe, when they first entered into that room. They just filled it up with that love, you know? And to start singing in any kind of room, you've got to bring that kind of aura into that room. And then it will set the light off. It will set the light off in every individual person to bring them into that kind of calm zone or that whatever zone that you bring them into. It could be exciting zone or calm zone. She just lifted up my eyebrows straight away when she walked on. And she lifted up everybody's kind of soul. Even down to the pianist, even down to her backing vocals, a choir. And let me know if you know their names of it, because I don't know. Apologies for that. But she just lifted up. She just had this sunshine around her. And I straight there, I thought, you know what? Buckle your seatbelts in. This is going to be an amazing ride. And she did not disappoint me in any part of her song, or any part of the song, sorry. Because as I read, it's from a Japanese TV series, Come Enjoy. And I just wanted to find out if she's singing it in the same way as a TV show, or is she making it her own vibe, her own way? Or is it the first take that's told her, look, we want you to sing it in this particular way? So let me know about that. That would be very, very intriguing to find out how much of a part does the first take put into the artist when they're presenting? Or is it the case of the artist coming there and say, well, I want to sing this song, and the first take will say, well, no, we would like you to sing this song in this particular way as well. I know that they sort of like handpick certain artists and bring them together and put them onto the stage. And it's really nice to see that. It's absolutely amazing. This by far has to be one of the top ones that that I thoroughly enjoy, as like it said, uplifting and very unique singing style, and certainly is loved by many people. I can see that. I can so see that. It warrants me to go onto her YouTube channel and check out more of her stuff. Well, I certainly will do that. But for now, I salute you. Absolutely amazing. Thoroughly enjoyed it. It's gonna be a good day.
Yeah!